ladies and gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Tonight we've been called by a customer. We need to roll about an hour south of here. They have a truck and loaded trailer that went off in the median. I've already contacted the highway patrol. It's not blocking the roadway. There are no injuries that we know of, but they did ask us to hurry, so here we go. Supposed to be just south of this exit, and I see it right there. Hopefully there's a turnaround here. Turn around. I had missed one, but I found another one. There's a turnaround I missed. It wasn't marked. I didn't know it was there. Yeah, talk to the trooper first. Good evening, sir.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm Ron.
Todd.
Todd, nice to meet you. Have you seen it? Any damage to it or anything?
Well, I didn't see any damage. You can see where he just went off right behind me, went through the mud.
Okay.
Just drove up there.
Fell asleep, maybe.
He said he got a little too close to the edge. He's
dropped off.
Been driving for 30 years or whatever. He's like 65.
Okay.
He says it's the first time he's ever done this. So.
Yeah,
nice
it happens.
Gentleman.
Good. Good deal.
One of them deals.
All right. I'll go up and see how quickly we can get this done. Thank you. Mud, that's for sure. Has one of those darn little rabbit bumpers. Good evening, sir.
Hey.
How bad is it?
It just stuck in there.
What's your total gross?
I would say 76.
Okay. So pretty heavy then. One of those. Come here, you. Come on, I need that right there. Alright, sir, automatic or manual?
Automatic.
Alright, automatic. Put it in low drive, okay. Release the brakes, and I'll kind of guide you. You can't cut it real hard.
Right, just ease it out.
Yeah, or else it'll plow. Okay. Right now, I will probably drag you some up towards the shoulder. Thank you. Come on, baby. I wasn't paying attention, and yes, I ended it up in the block. My fault. Entirely. Don't spin! Don't spin! I'm gonna try to use my drivetrain just to pull you out. If it doesn't work, I'll stop and we'll winch it a little bit more. We're almost there though, but you and me working together, now that this front end's up on the ground, bring that steer axle over to the right. Not hard, because it's still gonna try to lift you up, but just slowly ease it over. Once we get it on the roadway, if it's clear on the road and we've got a clear shot, I'll give you one honk of the horn and we'll shoot for the shoulder.
Okay.
Good job. Good job.
Trusting these rabbit bumpers, but in this case it worked. Normally I'd like to do a frame grab and then go down under the axle, but in that mud I gambled, went for quick and easy, and it worked. Are you okay, sir?
Oh yeah, just a little shook up. 20 some years of driving, first time I ever had it.
It happens. Get some numbers here.
Do you need anything today, a signature?
Yes sir, I will here in just a second.
All right. 235,979.
235,979?
Yeah, your lights up there kind of make me go blind.
I'm sorry. If I can get you to sign down there, and then I'll make sure the trooper's good and we'll roll out. Let me kill those lights. Oh, we got two coming at us. Same. Oh. All right, they moved. I'll be right back. We're good to go if you are, sir.
All right.
Any issues?
No.
Okay. I appreciate you waiting on me. Thank you. All right, no worries, no injuries, no apparent damage. I guess he'll find out here shortly. All right, he's good with us.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. Have a blessed day.
good to go. He's gonna go in there and go to bed. I don't blame him. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Whoo! That got the old blood pumping. Anyway, again, no injuries, just a little pride. It happens. Anyway, I'm gonna go home and try to go to bed myself. Hopefully you found this enjoyable. Working in the fast lane is puts pressure on you. And he was around a curve, which was kind of hard to see. Thankfully it was flat. But at night, the lights and stuff can be deceiving. Anyway, nobody was injured on the way back. As always, thank you for watching, and God bless.